see something this evening. The wind's up a little higher than what we would like, but hey, you know, it's better than in the mornings when it's been foggy. We've seen a lot of birds. Earl is really feeding the darn out of these birds. Hold on, I got a text message. But anyway, it's a prime evening right here in North Central Oklahoma to kill a big bug today. We would like to thank our sponsors for giving us a discount Mid-America Feeds. I'd like to thank my daddy for letting me steal this Air Blaze orange vest that doesn't fit anymore. I'd like to thank Earl Ward Hunting Guides for taking me on this magnificent hunt, even though we've not seen a daggone thing. However, we did take a little time out to do some bass fishing yesterday and did kind of clean house on some bass fishing. But anyway, y'all stay tuned. We're going to kill some bugs. It's brown, it's down, all right. Stay tuned.
Hey, man. Hey, it's time to go.
Oh, hey, folks. It's been a great hunt. Man, we're getting glued on this field. We just ain't seen much nothing. Other than a bunch of birds. It's been great. wrong a second. But I, you folks come back, you know, and stay tuned next time with Hunting with Jimmy Ward. Thank you.
This is Earl Ward with Ward Trophy Outfitters here in Tallala. I promised Jimmy a real nice deer, and unfortunately we weren't able to harvest one tonight, but right ahead of us we can see in the headlights a real nice deer, so or at least a couple of eyes. So what we're going to do, we're going to try to sneak up on it with this 3/4 ton Dodge, see if we can't get him. Stay with us, wait just a minute. Think we got a real good one, okay? You stay here. I'm gonna make sure he's down, okay?
Oh crap, dude, get in the truck! Dude, get in the truck! That's the neighbor's dog! Get in the truck! Get in, man! I ain't lying, I was a goddamn Rottweiler. Just right over here is an old lady with a big ass Rottweiler. I'm pretty sure he's down though. We'll get him tomorrow.